Welcome to Linux Experiments, where we take the toughest bedliner product on the market and subject it to outrageous tests of strength and durability. I'm Terry Pei, the head chemist here at Linux, and with me is Dustin Lee, director of research and development. So Dustin, how will we be testing Linux today?
Well, Terry, today we dropped a bunch of different objects off our roof, which is 30 feet high. Then we're going to coat these objects with our Linux material and drop off the roof again, see how it goes.
I think the objects not protected will be completely destroyed, but the objects that are Linux will survive.
Well, we don't know until we try. Let's try it.
Let's go. We're going to drop some objects from the top of the roof here, and we're going to see the impact that happens when we protect one with Linux and one that is not protected.
Okay, so what do you think? This is 30 feet high. I'm going to drop this to the ground. You think it's going to shatter?
Oh, that'll definitely shatter, Dustin.
All right, man. One, two, three. So I'm going to have this coated with Linux material. I'm going to drop this. What do you think is going to happen?
I believe that the Linux will protect it from what had just happened to the unprotected sample.
All right, well, then here we go. One, two, three.
All right, Dustin, let me check this out.
Any crack?
Everything looks good here, Dustin.
So our liner material protect the cinder blocks from being cracked or shattered. That is because the elongation and physical properties of our product. So we gotta clean up. So what do you want to do next?
Would you happen to have a watermelon up there?
Guess what? I do have one.
All right, Dustin. Let's do the same thing as we did with the cinder block. Let's drop it and see what happens.
All right, here we go. All right, let's try this. I have this watermelon coated with Linux material. I'm gonna drop it and see what happens. So what do you think, Ben?
Dusted, no damage at all.
Perfect, as expected.
It's very impressive that what Linux can do for a watermelon.
Okay, well, so what do you think?
I don't know. What else do you have up there? Anything more fragile?
Let me see. Oh, a light bulb.
Perfect.
All right, man. I'm gonna drop this, okay? Stand out of the way. Okay, we're gonna try this with Linux material on it. Here you go. As expected. Any damage?
Nothing.
I tell you, what do you think? What should we do next?
What's more fragile than a light bulb? Do you have an egg up there?
You know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Oh, drop that.
All right, let me try this. Well, Terry, it looks like that egg went over pretty easy.
Sure did, Dustin.
All right, let's try this out, right? How about this coated with Linux? I'm going to drop this.
Looks good, no damage. Well, as you can see, we dropped a watermelon, a cinder block, a light bulb, and an egg from the top of this roof, and they were all completely destroyed when not protected by Linux. Protected, all objects survived the impact.